Hello friends and welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. You're watching email writing and it's the day 11. Can you all believe that we have reached the last day of email writing video tutorials? I hope in the last 10 video you have learned what email is, what are the do's and don'ts of email, what things you must keep in mind while writing an email, and the different situations in which you need how to write email. In the last 4 videos, we have been learning about how to approach email writing section in exams. It's the part 5 of this video, and as we do in all the videos, we are going to solve some examples which have previously appeared in some examinations. Let's see our first example. As a student representative of your college, you have to write an email to the principal of a professional engineering college whose name is Professor XYZ, inviting him to your institute to participate in the technical symposium being organized in your college. You are Arun. I hope you understood the mail. Now you must be thinking that what is technical symposium? So for those who don't know, technical symposium is a conference or a meeting of highly intellectual people who discuss about various technologies or various things that are going to be discovered or are running currently in the technology or the cutting edge technologies. So what can be the outlines? Invite, technical symposium, previous, success, huge participation, latest technology, demos, interaction, topics complete, exchanging ideas, and winning exciting prizes. I hope you understood the outlines. Let's see what we can draft. Dear Professor XYZ, as a student representative of our college, I would like to invite your institute into the technical symposium that is about to be held in our college next Monday. Now in the first line itself, you have to clear that why are you writing this mail to him. You have to write clearly that there is an event being organized in your college and you are writing this mail just to invite him to your institute so that he would be clear about it. In the subject line, you can mention that regarding the invitation for technical symposium. Nextly, you can write, we are planning for a huge success this year and are expecting a huge participation from your esteemed institution. The symposium would introduce to the mass about the latest technologies, followed by stalls set up to show demos on science projects. In these lines, you have to explain him about the event. And at last, you have to explain him that it is a great opportunity to exchange ideas and win exciting prizes. Looking forward to your response. And at last, you have to write down your email signature, that is thanks and regards, Arun. You can write at the end your contact number also. I hope you understood this example. Let's see the second example. You're the project manager and you took a person named Billy to a project for delivering a service. The phrases are given and you have to draft a mail thanking him about the project work. Accepting join, project month's time, location constraints, flexibility, hard work, his technical expertise, his cooperating nature, his delivery service, and at last you have to mention that he was a savior to your company and you look forward to working with him. Let's see using these outlines what we can draft. Dear Billy, I thank you for accepting my request to join our project for a month despite location constraints. In the first line itself, you have to thank him. And in the next lines, you have to praise him that you appreciate his hard work and his technical expertise, which has proved invaluable to your company. And obviously, you have to mention that at the time of high complexity or at the time of changing deadlines, he cooperated with the team very well to deliver his best service. So that he would feel good about it. I hope you understood the concept here. You have to start writing my thank you. Then you have to mention that you appreciate him. And at last, you have to praise him. It's just a thank you mail, so you have to write it very decently and professionally. At last, you have to write, I look forward to working with you. in near future. All the best. Regards, your name, your designation. That is your email signature. I hope you understood both the examples I explained in this video. If you have any queries related to this video or any other video of our channel, you can contact our email ID, that is nurtover@gmail.com. You can follow us on all the social media handles, that is Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and Instagram. Also, I would like to tell you about a new thing we are going to start. We are soon going to start a business writing series. What is business writing, the do's and don'ts, how to do it, we are going to explain in those video lectures. So stay tuned with our channel and please watch our new series, that is business writing skills in 11 days. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned with Nursery to Varsity.